Electric cars are now far more than just an idea. Cars that have been in use for nearly 100 years were energized from fossil fuels, gasoline, diesel. Since I mentioned about the harmful effects of fossil fuels to the environment in our previous articles, we will now directly examine how electrical energy is adapted to cars, how the electronic world is used in today's cars, and the economic, environmental, and technological dimensions of these vehicles. Starting from the end of the 18th century, the world of automobiles, such as Henry Ford, K. Friedrich Benz, Rudolf Diesel, Louis Renault, J.J. Etienne Lenoir and Ferdinand Porsche, and the breakthrough of modern inventors and businessmen, and technological and industrial foundations of modern cars have been laid. It was Germany, America, France and Italy grew using large capitals on automobile technology. Automobile is a walking system. The company, which established a research and development field in this sector at the right time, and the countries they are affiliated with took technological and economic steps forward. In another article, maybe we will prepare a larger and more comprehensive article about cars, but let's go back to our current topic, electric cars. In addition to being a vehicle today, cars are designed as living spaces, developing technologies and technologies, safety systems, driving experience developers, electrical energy required to start the engine, body, comfort and convenience systems in vehicles. These are examples of electrical systems. However, automobiles with these technologies, vehicles that are used extensively today, get their motion energy from fossil fuel or less preferred LPG. It will not be wrong to say that the automobile industry has determined the needs and solutions according to the development of the electronic systems, and to add that the automobile sector will determine the future of the product in parallel with the electronic developments. Almost all automakers have opened large allowances to research and development departments to produce electric vehicles today. Vehicles offered as hybrids are vehicles that can act upon demand, traffic situation, destination, by using gasoline or electric engine. Hybrid vehicles that can charge electric motors while moving with gasoline do not need to be connected to electricity and charged. It is thought that hybrid cars will replace cars with gasoline engines in about 10 years. Toyota's Prius model is an example of hybrid cars, which continues with Honda Civic Hybrid, where Honda started with Honda Insight. In the world of electric cars, there is a brand that attracts a lot of attention among all the giants, Tesla Motors. The initiative started in 2003 with a small team of engineers Martin Eberhard and Mark Tarpaning, and they received their first support from Elon Musk, CEO of PayPal and SpaceX's CEO, who is now the director of the company. Musk led the company's efforts to provide financing. Among the investors of Tesla were giants such as Mercedes, Toyota, as well as names such as Google founders Sergey Brin and Larry Page, and ex-director of eBay, Jeff Skoll. Tesla Motors produces 100% electric-powered vehicles and develops technologies to meet the demand for sports cars in the market. Tesla, which uses 53 kilowatt-hours lithium-ion battery in Roadster 2008 to 2012 Model 3, it could reach 100 kilometers in 7 seconds. The second 100% electric vehicles introduced in 2012 use the Model S 85 kWh lithium-ion battery and can travel 436 kilometers on a single charge and reach a maximum speed of 210 lumens. It is surprising that Tesla, who started as an initiative of two young engineers and still has a limited budget compared to others, has made such progress and is still making it. Without forgetting, Tesla Model S also won World Green Car of the Year and Motor Trend Car of the Year awards in 2013. In the light of these studies, means that the vehicles advance with electricity, it means that environmental pollution and oil wars are largely prevented. Our parks, city centers will not smell waste gas, and air pollution gases such as living things know, CO, PM10 and SO2 will not breathe. Details of the subject are available in the links that I have stated below, for the investigation of the relevant people as I finish my writing.